Welcome back to the Headbangers Ball, and right now we're joined with a couple of guys from the band Animal Bag. How you doing?
Great.
Now, you might have seen us play their video for the song Everybody before on the ball, and I've actually been seeing a lot of people dancing to the song in clubs.
Yeah.
Yes. On the upswing, thank goodness.
Yeah. It's kind of funky.
Yeah.
I mean, tell me what Animal Bag's all about. I mean, if you've seen only that video, which was the only one that I have seen, it's a pretty funky band.
Yeah, that's like pretty much only part of what the band's about. It's a lot of stuff all thrown into one pot. I mean, we've got music that ranges from totally acoustic stuff to, I mean, really heavy stuff that would probably border on, like, you know, maybe even thrash or something, mm-hmm. you know, and everything in between. And we just like to try to make it fit together with some kind of, you know, thread of continuity that makes it all seem like it's coming from the same band.
Now, know? Having those different styles, is it because maybe one member of the band is influenced by something else, or is it just how...
That's kind of how it is. We got a lot of roots.
Yeah.
Pretty much like all the music before 75, mm-hmm. pretty much. But, yeah, we come from a lot of different places. And the songs are all pretty much different. It's like we get up in the mornings feeling different ways. You know, sometimes some mornings you wake up and you want to make love. And some mornings you wake up and you want to make a bomb. You know, so like, you know, you just different moods. And you know, we like to think that we can pretty much do anything we want to do with
right.
the music. So we do, and it comes out a lot different.
You know? Now, when you're writing the songs, so the songs from your band Animal Bag, is it a collaboration of the entire band, or is there one person that primarily writes lyrics and maybe
all,
one person
all combinations?
All combinations. Like usually somebody will bring in usually modular writing, like one person will bring in an idea and go, hey, check out this riff I just made up, and they'll play the riff, and then somebody will go, hey, that fits with this riff I made up the other day, and play that riff, and somebody goes, hey, I got some words that'll fit on top of that, and then he'll sing the words over top of the riff.
We'll take that whole thing we just made and say, well, hey, that song we wrote 2 years ago, we just hook it all together.
Yeah.
Boom. Song.
So everything is a big
it's
like a speaking type thing.
Yeah.
Well, jigsaw. Let's hear what that collaboration sounds like and play a video from Animal Bag. This is Everybody.
Well, I've been living in the city where the days are sweaty and the nights can't be so long. So now I gotta break away from my same old every day. I'm headed back where I belong. What I gotta do, gotta tell her.
On the Headbangers Ball with a couple of the guys from Animal Bag, and you just saw their video earlier for Everybody. Now tell me a little bit about the tour that you guys have got planned with our other guests on the show.
Yeah, well, we're on tour right now with Ugly Kid Joe and Collision, and it's pretty amazing. It's like the first big tour we've been on, and it's really nice to be able to go out and play to like 1,000, 1,500 people a night, you know, crazy screaming, stage diving, whatever, you know. It's been quite an experience, to say the least.
Having a good time. Tell us some of the dates time. So people know when they can go see you.
Well, actually, that tour will probably be wrapping up about the time that you guys see this. We'll be probably about through with that. And then we're going out on our own, and we're going to be doing some shows on our own. And I guess that starts off on April 16th in Champaign, Illinois. And then we're going to, like, Evansville, Indiana, and Columbia, Missouri, and all kinds of weird places.
Bubba, South Carolina.
If you live somewhere weird, we'll probably be playing your town, so listen for it.
So look in the paper for when Animal Bag will be playing. Now, the one thing I noticed is you're from North Carolina.
Mm-hmm.
But we had met a couple years back in Los Angeles.
Right.
So how did, if the whole band's from North Carolina, you were living in L.A.
The whole band? Shelby.
Yeah, okay.
How does this work?
Okay.
It's a long story.
Okay. Basically, we're all from North Carolina.
Boo and Otis met in a girl's bathroom in the local metal bar. Me and Boo have been jamming for years.
They're from Charlotte. I was from Shelby, this little town in North Carolina. We all got together in Charlotte, started playing in Charlotte. Then everybody said, okay, this is about as much as we can do in North Carolina. Let's go somewhere where the action is. Well, in 1989, that was L.A., so here we went across the country. We went to Los Angeles. And we were out there, you know, practicing and trying to get a record deal.
Spun our tires for about a year.
Yeah, doing whatever, you know. And I met you. I was working my day job. You know, company out there, and I met you at a fashion show a long time ago and everything. And so we lived out in L.A. for about 4 years, and that's where we got a record deal and all that good stuff. And so now we're trying to get all of our stuff from L.A. back to North Carolina, because that's where we want to be based out of, because that's where our families are and that's where our friends are and that's where we want to be.
And I've been in North Carolina, and we say, hey, when we did the show in Fayetteville, I had a real good time. People in North Carolina, cool.
Yeah, we were there last week.
Well, thank you. Once again, check them out with Collision and Ugly Kid Joe. And right now, check out this video from a band that we at the Headbangers Ball all like a real lot. This is Prong with Unconditionally.